house.
How do you know that?
I just do. This is exactly what I was trying to avoid. I need that.
You look like an asshole.
It's your scarf. In my arms. I buried you, Electra.
The scarf looked better. Nice ears.
They're horns. To make this real simple, you're gonna answer our questions, or shit's gonna get dark in here.
What do they call you? A devil of hell sketcher? Even if you could kill me, it wouldn't make a difference. We will win. We have armies. We have our weapon.
Let's talk about your weapon. What did you do to her? What did you do to Electra?
Electra?
Yeah. You dug up her grave. And what did you turn her into?
The body you knew was merely a vessel, waiting for its purpose. She's ours now.
If she's your vessel, why hasn't she killed me yet? Twice now. She could have taken my life, but she hasn't. Why do you think that is? Your weapon is defective.
Then she will be destroyed.
Not on my watch.
Hey, stop. You can't undo this.
Admit it. Electra's still in there. You failed.
You're the one who failed. Electra died on a rooftop in your arms because you couldn't protect her.
I'm all out of calm.
Yep.
You know nothing.
I know I loved you.
Yeah.